Howdy there, fellas. Welcome to part 12 of Lies of P. Let's see what's down in this deep cave. Got this sick-ass katana. Can't wait to try it out. This is my heavy attack. It's fucking sick.
That's so cool.
And then, if I let it go... Yeah, he just attacks, but... I don't know if that's a parry or what that is. That's awesome. Cracking a dude. Hello, buddy. You're my first test subject.
Stab.
Well, that's weird. What is that doing? These guys just tanky. God. Yeah, they're just tanky. Assholes. I want to see what this thing's backstab is. Yep. Great. Oh no. Gimme. Ah, shit. Let's do some damage. Oh, I fucked that up. Nice. Stop attacking. Ow. Right against the wall. Where in the hell am I going?
What?
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. It's happening. Oh, that's not good. Oh shit. This is the central station. Yes. So wait, if I... Yeah, I can just cancel it and do that. Or... Oh shit. Yeah, this is pretty decent. What is that noise?
Oh boy.
What? Ow! Oh my god, get this out of me! You're drinking my air again. Dirty bastard. Probably. Oh man. Sludge monsters. Got him. Yeah. Well, I can do it, right? Let's see. Damn it. Oh, that was cool. Alright. What do we got? Quartz. Quartz is very nice. Very, very nice. Great. Help. Down we go. What are you doing up there, eh? This bitch is quite tough. Nope. Very weak. What the hell? I'm back. I can hear you pitter-pattering around in here. Oh, hey! Yeah, tentacles! Dude, that's one strong baby. Ow. Holy shit. What the fuck? Fuck you. So good. Dude, this fucking thing. My gosh. It's like a little mini boss. A mini boss. There's probably treasures back here. Awesome. Dude, what? Oh my god. I locked off. Shortcut. in. Shit. No, I fucked that up. Damn it. Oh, come on, dude. Damn it, dude. Sucks. Shit, I'm just gonna die. Well, he killed me. I just decayed to death. Oh my god. Well, he's dead. Now I can continue. I do not know what in the fuck that is. But I'm gonna go back and rest. And run past this prick. Leave me alone, dickhead. Look at this decay crap. Might have to pull out the flamethrower. What the hell is it? Oh my god, it's a giant scorpion. Dude, what the hell, man? Fuck, it's like a scorpion dog. Alright, I'm going back here. Alright, I guess I'll fight this fucking scorpion. It's probably gonna fuck my shit up. Look at the hell going on. Oh my god. Oh no. It's all armored up. fucking parried that too. Fucking face looks like an asshole. Back here. Looks like you're stuck. It just does more damage to humans. I don't really need that. Barely fight humans. Humans. Probably shouldn't go this way yet. Oh, I think that's a shortcut. That's a very close shortcut. Really nice. Okay. I'm gonna rest. Let me rest. Let me rest. That thing wasn't all that bad. Alright. Hey, I'm back. This is where I woke up. Ew, it's a little messier than I left it. Sit back in my little chair. Yeah, grr, smash.
We are... Yes, behind the train car where you woke up.
Shit, this is a little workshop. What have we got in here? I blocked that off. It's kind of lame. Pesky boxes. I just gotta stand here and take this for a second. Secrets. Whoa, shit, not good. Strong babies. Gimme. Oh shit, they're moving, they're crawling. Get it! Master chef knife, eh? Fuck, they're still chasing me. Wow. I don't think I like these killbirds. Dude, that enemy sucks. Oh, what the fuck ever. What are you hiding up here? this place. Who are you?
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you got.
Robber weasel. Hey, no! I'm the only rodent around these parts. Holy shit. Fuck me up with that fire axe.
Welcome to the city of the future, and the future is death.
Well, she's probably gonna kill me.
In a city where everything is upside down,
yeah.
The strong rule, not the wise.
There we go. Let's try that again. That actually works. That's cool. Oh, jeez. There we go. Turning the tides a little bit. Oh shit. Oh, not good.
You ought to give to the needy.
Damn. Crap.
Feelings on the rich never gets old.
Ah, shit. Did too shitty in the beginning.
Feeling from the rich.
What?
Never gets old.
Fucking parry time is so short.
Yeah. Feeling from the rich. Never gets old.
Never gets old. What? I can't block, I can't attack.
Stealing from the rich never gets old. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not stealing from the rich never gets old. On the rich never gets old.
I don't like this fucking boss.
Feeling from the rich never gets old.
Yep.
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you got.
Mm-hmm. Like this, just do this until I'm dead. There's nothing I can do to stop it.
You ought to give to the needy.
No way to stop the death. I'll die no matter what. The one in a million right there, dude. You will not see that again. Oh, OK. Okay, I thought that I would have recharged, but okay. Oh, she dodged it. Okay. Yep. You're gonna kill me. You're gonna actually kill me now.
Fuck you! Life.
I just wanted a full belly.
Oh, fuck
That's
your full
not
belly.
So wrong.
I'm starving hell, fucking weasel. That was way too fucking hard. That should not have been that. Fuck. More? Man, I swear to God. Don't do that again. Oh, he got some health. Going for a dive, buddy. Beautiful eyes. That was the most difficult human enemy I've ever fought in this game. I don't know what in the world she was so hard for. The only reason he was so bad is I couldn't get a stagger off. I could not land my heavy attacks. She would just dodge every single one. So I just couldn't put any damage in. She had so much health. God, that was just absolutely terrible. That was not fun. That was not cool at all. Not cool, man. Not cool. Get in there. And there's my stargazer. Very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, wonder if I have a Trinity key. I do. What do we got in this one? Workshop master, eh? Oh, no way. plus one carrier amulet. Hell yeah. And I'm no longer heavy. Fuck yeah, this is decent. Yeah, I got that weasel wear. The weasel's attire. I like this though. This workshop master. Alright, let's go. Let's get this. Back out here again. Alright, fellas. Probably gonna end this episode here. And whenever we come back, we'll be going back through Krat. So, that should be fun. Wonder what new horrors we'll find. Just gotta end it after fighting that damn weasel. That thing put me through hell. So, till next time, toodles.